Old McDonald Had a Farm, E-I-E-I-O. Welcome back to another episode of my vlogs. This episode is sponsored by spiders. Spooky. This is probably my most disjointed and chaotic episode yet. I think maybe next time it won't be so disjointed, but you never know. I go to Texas. I shoot a video and photo for my merch drop. I go to Palm Springs for my friend's birthday. It's a great episode. It doesn't make a lot of sense, but there's a lot of action in it. So if you like action and you don't like sense, get on board. Oh yeah, also buy my merch. Good morning. It is 7 a.m. somewhere, and it also is 7 a.m. here. We're in a studio, brought my kids. Say hi, kids.
Hello.
Say hi.
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 And we're in a studio.
Yeah.
Getting ready for my first ever merch photo shoot. Very excited. It's gonna be a good day.
It's your mom's a good day.
Don't worry, I got it.
Take us on a little tour of what you got going on right now.
Yeah. I got all this going on.
Sick.
Let me take these off. It's like a spidey sense.
That's him. Excited!
Anything else? Sheesh.
Who is this?
Daddy.
Yeah.
I guess there's only one stroke.
Say hey. And just like that, we finished first ever merch photo shoot. I'm tired. Yeah! Happy New Year!
Spider-Man?
Whoa! Happy birthday, Zach!
Oh yeah!
This is the best birthday cake ever!
Yeah. Oh, Samantha!
There's two! Oh my god!
No!
Play ball! Oh god! Alright, playing pickleball and it's freezing and raining. My eyes.
Look at me in the eyes.
Okay. We're so proud of you.
Wow.
Say New Year.
New Year.
New Year.
New Year.
New Year.
New Year.
Kind of left. Kind of left. Oh, wait. That's probably good. But
that's fine. Just.
And he came to town. Dang, this thing's really actually creepy.
Yeah.
I'm at Dave and Buster's in Texas. You won!
I won!
Player one rocked! Yeah. Oh. Don't tell your manager. Okay. That is a lot of fireworks.
That's not that
Seth.
Much. Which one do you want?
Whatever you want to give me.
You.
I want the sword.
Take the sword.
It will. Hey, hey.
Hey guys, I'm here getting my first Texas barbecue.
I've never gotten a hot dog from a gas station before. Best barbecue in Texas.
No,
it's working hard.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's nice.
Hey, Scott.
Oh, no!
No!
I got one!
You got a bit!
Wait, Clint, where's your phone, bro?
Now the fishies can use it to call us and tell us where they are, though.
Ace hooked Clint, and Clint was trying to talk on the phone, and he dropped his phone in the pond.
On the bright side, though, listen. This is a lesson. You make mistakes,
And you'll...
And I said, you know what I'm going to do? Because I'm a sweet daddy. I'm going to buy you a new phone.
Oh.
I'm going to buy him a new phone.
We're going to a country restaurant right now. I don't fit in. How do you feel?
I got a Bass Pro Shops hat. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah.
Can I get a Hoya?
I'm gonna try and hit Ace with this fish. Hey, come here real quick. I gotta show you something. Hey, Ace. We just put a fish in Ace's hoodie, and we're gonna see what if he notices.
Let's go. What are we doing right now?
Oh my God. You caught a fish, finally.
Oh my God.
Just put on the sweatshirt, bro. There he goes. Yeah. Oh, another fish in a sweatshirt, another airplane. Here I go, back up in the sky where the birds live. Just got delayed 30 minutes. We kindly ask that you remain in your seats with your... Yeehaw. Just got back to Orange County. So many people in so little time. I had a great time this vlog and really thankful for all that's ahead. Probably one of the most exciting months coming up here. And I'm really grateful for everything that's happening. Happy birthday.